Before we get out of here, is there anything else you want the world to know?
Hey man, this the shit I've been on. Anything is true if you believe it.
Okay.
Anything is true if you believe that shit. So be careful what you out here believing. Subscribe to some of your own bullshit, man.
What do you believe?
I believe I'm a magnificent motherfucker every day. And every day should be full of surprises. You stay persistent, you stay grinding, and you just refuse to lose, bro. That's the whole mindset. That's the grind. Just stay on that shit. Stay posting your shit. Somebody in the comments fuck with your shit so hard, they want to be a part of what you're doing. They want to hold a camera. They want to be in the room. They want to ride with you. You'll start seeing people just volunteer to fuck with you when they see that you, when you got that mindset, that you got that refuse to lose shit.
Yeah.
That draws people to you and that make them want to help you win. That's why you shouldn't be afraid to ask for what you want. Put it out there. A lot of times as entertainers, we get put into a box and we get afraid to ask for things.
Mm-hmm.
Like, don't be afraid to ask people to help you.
The saying is, if you want to go fast, go alone. You want to go far, take your friends.
Just don't never doubt yourself. Take all the negative shit out, bro. If you just tell yourself, I'm the shit every day. And don't accept nothing else. There's an old Jeezy line that said, I'm the shit, and if I ain't, y'all let me think what I think. Like, don't change my mind about me being the shit.
Mm-hmm.
Laugh at your problems. Handle them, but don't never let them motherfuckers handle you. Like, don't ever be up stressing about some shit. You either can do it or you can't. Why would you kill yourself worrying about some shit that you can't change? You just gotta figure out what the fuck you can do, man. Anything that you can do better than everybody else, cash in on it. If you had a job right now that you fucking hate and you know that you got the best handwriting in that bitch, bro, find a way to write some letters. Do something. I'm just saying, man. It might be $10 a weekend, but I'm telling you, you can capitalize off anything that you better than everybody else. Sometimes your blessing is to be the blessing, bro. You might not be the rapper that's gonna blow up and be the next Lil Wayne, but you might be the person who gave him the opportunity to be the next Lil Wayne. You might find the next one. That whole Tupac shit, you would be the mind that sparked the change, that changed the game. Just because you use what you have and you open your shit up to somebody else. You know what I'm saying? Share that shit. Find the dopeness. Get around it. Get around people that inspire you. It all goes back to your team. What you around the most, that's what you attract. Believe in other people too, because that's how you grow your talent, your blessing.
Yeah, I heard Issa Rae say, like, everybody wants to reach up and try to work with people that are already there.
Reach
She's
across.
Like, no, reach across. Exactly.
Reach across, bro. You'd be surprised when you run back into that dude who telling you, the PA dude who just go get the coffee and make sure everybody get in the car. 5 years, you pulling up is his production. He the director, or he the producer, or he the EP, or he had enough juice to say, hey, call my man Carlos Miller, he'd be perfect for this. You get what I'm saying? Like, you never know what people can fucking do for you in the future just by cultivating and establishing real relationships, not because you want something, just because they reaching across and your dopeness validates their dopeness. They help these people find you, so now these people want to give them a permanent, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
It's the lookout without looking. Sometimes throw me a no-look pass.